can hang out with garbage. I don't wanna chill in the trash can. I don't chill in trash cans. If you wanna hang out with garbage, you can hang out with garbage. I don't wanna chill in the trash can. I don't chill in trash cans.
Saying the activist a phony from his beer sippy cup high chair, yelling don't vote for Bernie, cause not everyone deserves healthcare. He's scared to lose his white privilege, cause he doesn't have anything else. I told him to practice self-forgiveness, but he's too dumb to know he hates himself.
You wanna hang out with garbage, you can hang out with garbage. I don't wanna chill in the trash can. I don't chill in trash cans. If you wanna hang out with garbage, you can hang out with garbage. I don't wanna chill in the trash can. I don't chill in trash cans.
Every time I see him, he's always talking the same shit, saying black people are lazy, doesn't get racism is systemic. I don't care if he's my family, he can suck my dick. The only reason he's wealthy is cause of his rich racist parents.
You wanna hang out with garbage, you can hang out with garbage. I don't wanna chill in the trash can. I don't chill in trash cans. If you wanna hang out with garbage, you can hang out with garbage. I don't wanna chill in the trash can. I don't chill in trash cans.
Every conservative I know is an alcoholic. They feel an emotion and don't know what to call it, so they take out their wallet. But feeling it don't take money, so they're all, honey, help, this emotion won't let me buy it. I spent my whole life trying to deny it, but it won't stop. I think I have to call the cops. No, you're going to have to confront yourself. Fuck that, give me a beer. I can't face my fear. What if it tells me I'm queer? Or worse, that I care about someone else, and my heart swells up with love for humankind, and I feel divine that connects us all, and this personality I created to protect my ego becomes so small like my dick that I have to be vulnerable and admit I don't know shit and question what's the point of all this. I know it's not being rich, because I am, and I'm still not satisfied. Can I pay you to cry for me?